Today I'm going to show you how to remove white background from logos in Adobe Photoshop. First go to Window. And open the Channels panel. Now, select the blue channel. And click and drag the blue channel into the new channel icon to create a duplicate copy of that channel. Then, you can go into the image. And apply image. From here, make sure that you change the blending to multiply. And under the channel, select red. And you can see the result. Then press OK. So now we can zoom in just to look at the details, and you can see here that the black is not perfect, and the edges are not sharp, and you can also see here that there is still a lot of excess around the logo. But, we can easily fix that. By going into Image. Adjustment. And Levels. From here, we can click and drag this black point to the right, to make the dark gray pixels black. And then, drag the white point and drag it into the left, to make these off-white pixels completely white. Now, press Ctrl+I to invert the channel. Then, you can hold the Ctrl key, and click on the blue channel thumbnail, to load it as a selection. Then, enable the RGB. With the selection active, click on the mask icon to create a mask. And you can see that the white background is gone. And that's it. Thanks for watching.